right, so I'm gonna be chainsawing now. And I'll just start a chainsaw. Pull that like that. Put the choke down. Put the decompression on. Take the guard off. Put the chain brake on. And just pull.
Yeah.
side. That's exactly what I've been doing pretty much every day. There's obviously, those are the trees I cut. I've cut more trees down the bottom there. There's some more. There's like six trees left or something. But he wants me to start up here, and I've done this. And obviously I've tricked it on there over there on the, well, that'll be the fire. I'll probably make another fire here as well. And basically the ones that I got red on is the boundary. So like that's the last one on that row I got to cut, and then, and so on. So like every row I go up, that one with the red on just there will be the last one. No, don't go any further than that basically, and then as far as I can up to there. Yeah, those trees there are probably a bit too big for my skill level, but I've managed them. I mean, I should really get another license so I like to do bigger diameter trees. I don't know the diameter of that tree. I wouldn't have a clue. Unless I've got a tape measure, I won't have a clue what size it would be. But yeah, I'm only limited to a certain size of tree. This used to be a BMX track. I don't know. I can't really make. I mean, maybe that hump there maybe is part of the track. I don't know. I don't have a clue. But these trees are nearly 30 years old. So. He said to me that this land is for development or something, whatever that means. I don't have a clue. I'll just do what he says. And yeah, this is what I do in the afternoon, for now anyway. I was gonna go do some concreting at their pub, but they're not gonna do it today, so we might have to do that tomorrow. Might do a video of that. It depends. But yeah. You get an idea of fucking what I have to do. I've moved, obviously you're probably thinking, oh, where's the logs going? I moved them yesterday. Got the tractor and I got this big box thing. And just chuck them in there and then take them down. Put them on the trailer, take them down on the bottom. Got loads of logs down there now. And then we'll cut them up eventually and chuck them in the shed or put a sheet on them, whatever. And then that will make a decent logs.